G'day, g'day, I'm Watchdog Jay and welcome back to Dead Island 2. Now, last time was live streamed twice, crashed twice. So now, we continue as video game on video recording because I do not want to lose footage on this game because this game is amazing. I did upgrade just a couple things in the workbench over there. This is directly after that live stream, by the way. I just walked in the room and upgraded some things, and that's literally the only thing that's different. I found a sledgehammer. But last time we came here and found
probably
out,
probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
People were to be.
Hold on, she ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else.
Yeah. That's fairly obvious. Oh, frick.
Oh, man. Someone's big day got stamped into the dirt.
Mm-hmm. Stop eating your husband! There's no way to act. Hey! Are you okay, sir? Besides missing your hair. Answer me, dammit.
Stairs. That's a start.
Oh, crap. Ah, good, you're a normal one. Ooh, this is getting spooky.
Next floor should be the threes.
That's how numbers work, Jacob.
Hey, hey, a bit right now. Anyway, 307. Let's
finish this. A washing machine. Oh, lovely. Easy laundry room key. Hold up. Never mind. Oh my god. Die. I say he died. Oh god.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Wait, is he going to say that every time I pass this? Move out the way. I got a problem on my hands here. I think the problem solved itself, nothing. Sit down. And clablam. You will no longer have fists, my friend. Oh, hi. Ow. What's in here? Oh, I screwed myself. Chem bomb.
Someone's still burning things down.
What? Burning runner. Very great description, thank you. Nice.
You killed my men.
Oh my god. With your groom. Is there another bride zombie? Was the bride not eating the groom? Is the groom and bride... Oh, the bride's... The groom's dead. So, I'm just very wary of doors now. See? I knew it! What is going on here? Hello, sir. Whoa, maybe I shouldn't have reconnected that. A pirate sword. Ow. Ooh. Eee.
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor.
You sure? The floor seems pretty electrified still.
Fuck it. Go outside, take a break. Come back when I can be asked.
Huh. I'm in.
Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up.
What? I missed. That time I didn't.
As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through.
How? There we go.
Time is running out for Major B. Locked. Fuck!
Damn.
Come on, Jay. Think around the problem.
Go up. Aha.
There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct.
Here you go. It really is a death duct. Nothing there. I got a safe key for safe deposit 49. Oh, freaking Christ! You try to sneak off of me? How can you be called a walker? when you have no legs to walk with?
Right, let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker.
Okay. There was two legless zombies in this van. Oh. Ooh. I made a good decision. Ooh. I almost made a bad one, but I still made a good one. Oh, you're kidding. Hot feet. Ooh, Uh-oh. Oh, who do you think you are? Yeah, chase this. What, you just dodged me? I don't think so.
307. Best foot forward.
You can't kick doors down. Wait, what if I... Nah, this still just opens normally. Because in Dying Light 1, and somewhat Dying Light 2, you can bash doors open. Whoa. Oh. Fight me, unicorn. Okay, everything seems to be normal. Okay, I filled the bath with water. Don't think this game knows how water is a liquid, and not paint.
Okay. Holy fuck. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key.
Is that the Major? Find the key. Found the key.
Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Music?
I don't hear music.
Lateral thinking.
What is that?
Here we go.
It's in there. It's in where I want to go. I got a battery. Got a battery. I'm not afraid to use it. His name's Roger. Electric cake.
Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better? Oh my god.
Worth something, right? Mom always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. Bob, just gotta put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh.
You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Boys, calm down!
Well, I'm sorry, but I don't want to marry you. This feels very forced. Things are moving very fast. Our relationship has only just begun, and you're already... Oh, freaking Christ! Look, I'm just not into it, okay? So, get the message! Ow. Lady, leave me alone! Oh my god. Please. Bessarino. Gimme. So my fear's gone, and you had our reception when we were on our. Oh my god. Die! 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 Ho 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 ho! Wrong person, but I'll take it. Why are you all here? We said no guest. Ah. Leave me alone. We had our reception. You know, it's only just our wedding day, but I already want a divorce. Oh, frick. Die, please. Pretty please. Why is this song on repeat? Who's putting that spotlight on her, huh?
fuck?
Die. You're bold. Ground Hello? Punk.
He's obviously autistic or something.
Hello, Dr. Reed.
You there? Oh, thank God. What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, okay.
Out of the car.
It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got a bounce. Later, Doc.
Room service.
Right. Back to the jorts.
Oh, wait, it was... It's awesome. Check this out, it's gonna be so hilarious. Actually... Oh, that was a mean combo. Can I just infinitely do it? Oh, it's nighttime now.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow, and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage.
Hashtag clickbait.
Hello. Another plucky survivor.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Guess that one was tuned a little too high. Right, fam?
What? Uh-oh. Goat pen Brock. Brock, if you're anything like Troy, you're gonna be insanely overpowered. Oh, right. Wait, how much damage does this kick do to him? Not a lot. I'm not even a high enough level to deal with him yet. I'm dead.
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have no idea who you are.
Doi, I'm Amanda Styles, LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, oh fuck, you didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
So, all these explosions and fun, you're filming it?
Yep, catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Oh man, common Bel Air delusion. Great, that's just great.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit, idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Why not? I've done worse this week.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor!
I don't have
and
explosives.
No swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Hey, look. This mission has stopped working. So I'm gonna leave this episode of Dead Island 2 here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to let me know, see you in the next episode.
Psychopath!
Die!
Oh my god!
You ain't winning this, boy. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, did you see that? 22 arms, baby. Beat that. Ah! I don't want to marry you. This feels very forced. Things are moving very fast. Our relationship has only just begun, and you're already... Oh, freaking Christ!